Madison,
Emily,
and welcome back to That Green Family. And today we're going to be doing the three colored chalk challenge. So we have orange, blue, yellow, pink, and green. So we're just going to do simple, like,
drawings.
So let's get started.
Okay.
Coming to mine, right here.
Okay, so we're gonna have to do three colors, but blindfolded.
And
the first one should be a flower.
Oh, this is weird.
Okay,
look how weird this one is.
There's green, like dark green, okay, in a light green chalk.
Can I go first?
That is really weird.
Oh yeah, and my mom is behind the camera. Say hi.
Hi.
So, okay. Yeah. Can I go first?
Sure.
Okay. One,
one, two, three. Ooh, I got all different colors. That's good. Yeah.
My turn. One. Two. Three.
What'd I get? Oh, I got, it's pretty similar. I got orange, yellow, and pink.
And I got green, yellow, and pink.
Okay, so now we're gonna do a flower.
Oh, I did. Yeah, so
I didn't get any green.
Right now, we're gonna do a flower.
I'm just gonna do the stem yellow.
Wait, no.
Orange. With a stem. And we need to make the
leaf. Oh, yeah, guys, make sure that you like, subscribe, and share, and turn on the notification bell.
I just killed an ant with my chalk.
Nice to know. And turn on your notification bell so you can be notified whenever we post a video.
New videos.
Well, yeah. Now I'm going to be working on...
I'm going to be working on my flower on the top.
My flower part.
Or I'm doing yellow on the top also. I'm doing like a sunflower. Why is mine so big? Just gonna have to make it. I feel like one mine is really close to yours.
Mine looks very wonky.
But that's okay. I'm not good at flowers.
So, I think I might be done with my flower. I'm just gonna add a little detail to the stem.
Oh no, I'm a itchy.
So here's my flower that I'm finished with.
I'm almost finished.
I'm just gonna wait for Emily to finish.
So you connected to yours. I think Max's is way better.
So comment down below.
Oh, I didn't have to use any of all my colors. I have to use all my colors.
Oh yeah, Emily.
Where's my pink?
Oh, I put it over here. Here.
Okay, I'm just gonna do like,
she just has to do her pink.
I'm gonna do pink dots in the middle. Get to use the colors that you have.
So you guys can comment down below which flower you guys like better. Madison's or
Madison's.
Emily's?
Yours. Whatever. Okay, should we just kind of like mix them up guy in order?
Maybe you dump them out.
Oh yeah, that would be way better.
Dump them out and then put them back in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you might end up getting all the same three colors.
Yeah. Oh no, run away. And sorry guys, but another car is coming. A car is coming. So sorry about the rude interruption.
And then we can turn around the other way. Here, why don't you turn? Just keep it dumped out.
Should be good enough.
Well, I was gonna say just dump it on the hill and then you can pick three colors.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
Okay.
You can go
so
first. This
here's
time.
Our chalk mountain.
I think mountains was better. I'm not really good at flowers.
I think that they're both really good. So make sure that you guys comment down below which one you like better.
Yeah, comment down below which one
sorry,
you like
guys.
Better. Because everybody has their own opinion.
So now
like
this time color. We're gonna do a broken heart.
Oh yay! Can I go first?
Good.
You wanna go first?
You can go first. Like a rainbow three colored broken heart.
You can go first.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab this color. This color. I don't like it. And this color, yellow.
Ooh, this should be good. And then I'm gonna start getting to work on mine. I have pink, orange, and blue.
And red. Red. Two. Oh, I got two. I got two pinks and a yellow. So I think I'm just gonna do yellow and pink. Match my colors.
Okay, why don't you come over here, Emily?
For my colors because when I do pink they like blend into the pink. When I do yellow blends into the yellow. It's hard. I would have done like Madison, my other color for the middle and then the other one is for the side. But I got two pinks it's hard because when I do one pink it's red.
So I finished. So this is mine. So comment down below Madison or Emily. So we're gonna close it up here, guys. Make sure again, make sure that you like,
subscribe, and share.
Turn on your notification bell so you guys can get notified whenever we post a new video.
And make sure to hit the notification button because I feel like make sure to hit that.
And comment down below your eye color. Mine's blue.
Mine's hazel.
So bye, guys.
Bye.